Because money flow stuck hai, to new projects aur marketing condition aisi hai ki aap new project launch nahi karna chahte.
180 billion dollar industry versus 150 billion dollar industry of IT. And if you look at the expertise at the top or the management bandwidth at the top, our industry is found extremely lacking.
Because abhi RERA ke aane ke baad thode se problems zyada ho gaye, kyunki jaise maine pehle bhi bataya ki RERA mein recession nahi ho pa raha logon ka. Government samne aaye, government saath aaye, hand holding kare. और इसका सोल्यूशन निकाले बैठ के, सोल्यूशन निकल सकता है।
बिकॉज मनी फ्लो स्टक है तो नए प्रोजेक्ट्स और मार्केट की कंडीशन ऐसी है कि आप नए प्रोजेक्ट लॉन्च नहीं करना चाहते,
क्योंकि सारे डेवलपर्स अब स्ट्रेस में हैं कि पुराने भी किसी तरह से कंप्लीट हो, उसके बाद नए के बारे में सोचेंगे।
Hi, welcome back. We're talking about why a consumer has to pay more than 15% extra when he buys a house. So let's talk about what are the policies that are coming now that are aimed at addressing these gaps. Ramesh?
Largely four disruptive policies. It started with the Benami property, then came the demonetization in November of 2016, then came the GST and then the RERA.
Right.
So these four policies were the, in a true sense, they are disruptive.
So Neeraj,
I would like to take the point where you left in terms of the reforms bit of it there, and I think the while I agree with the statement that they were disruptive, did they made a disruption? So there I would really tend to believe that the thought process in certain places was good, but in terms of in India we have good laws already there. It's the implementation which has been a big challenge for us, and that continues to be like that.
Take Maharashtra, take Madhya Pradesh, take Tamil Nadu, states where RERA has been implemented pretty well.
No, but I was coming to that. So when we say implemented pretty well, so you look at RERA itself as the first case in point. So RERA, 27,000 projects were registered till the day, April 2018 or something, the data that we had there. So 27,000 across India after 12 months of rigor, so much of media reporting, so much of media bashing by every thing there, so much of thing happening around it. Out of that also, 18,000 or something got done in Maharashtra itself, right?
Yeah.
When you look at the number of projects running, concurrent running of projects, the projects licenses which have been given, works happening around it, it runs in lakhs and lakhs around across India. Yeah. Even Maharashtra is much larger. Yeah. So where we are seeing good, we are seeing it good in a very, very relative sense.
Right.
So when you say RERA disruptive, it is in many shapes and forms. The earlier MOFA in Maharashtra was covering a lot of things from a consumer perspective. If you look at each license which comes up from Haryana as well, has got huge amount of conditions which are attached to it. They're taking care of consumer also, even this, the money setting aside as well from an escrow perspective, yeah. To a certain extent that was also carved as part of that. The challenge is implementation was all happening.
Yeah.
We packaged the law in a good way, which is a good law and a good, we are big supporters for that, from a law perspective. But the thing is that only few states made it happen in terms of saying got the authority up and running, got the system running up in line also, which was a consumer really big thing.
The issue is that no other industry does the government say that I want to protect the consumer from the manufacturer.
Right.
So in spirit, you see, while it is nice to have a law which regulates the industry or which regulates the performance of the manufacturer, said that you cannot tell the consumer or perceptively that I am here to protect you from the manufacturer.
You saw that in SEBI, you saw that in IRDA, you saw that in TRAI, wherever banking, wherever there was a disruptive,
So no regulator does go out to say I am here to protect you against the malicious intent of the developer.
I think every law which is on the regulation side, which is the Telecom Act or the Banking Act, part of it, wherever there is a larger set of consumer, the regulation is coming from that side.
IRDA, TARI help the business evolve and grow over a decade.
Yes.
True.
The RERA in spirit also has to be on that side rather than say like
RERA has to first be implemented.
I
am putting a little bit on the builder.
I
am
not putting anything. You stop working.
मगर प्रवीण जी, अगर हम पिछले 3-4 साल में देखें, कई डेवलपर्स थे जो अपना डिलीवर कर रहे थे, मगर अगर आप एक वेरी लार्ज परसेंटेज देखें, वो तो डिलीवर नहीं कर रहे थे ना. देयर वर मेनी लैक्यूने इन द मार्केट इटसेल्फ. लाइसेंसेस तो दिए थे, चाय वाला, दूध वाला, स्टील वाला, सब डेवलपर बन गया था. तो कहीं पे तो इसको बंद, there has to be a stop there, right? A hard stop there so that consumers could get. आप क्या सोचते हैं as a industry body, how can this be tackled by you?
उसका solution क्या है? चलिए जो हुआ मैं मानता हूँ,
कि रेरा को जितने भी प्रोजेक्ट अभी हैं उनको सबको रजिस्टर करना चाहिए, एक मैकेनिज्म निकालना चाहिए कि कहाँ डेवलपर्स कमी है या कैसे पूरा हो सकते हैं उसके, या अनसोल्ड इन्वेंट्री कितनी है, और जो कैश पॉजिटिव प्रोजेक्ट हैं वो तो पूरे हो ही सकते हैं, कैश पॉजिटिव मीन्स अगर 100 रुपए लगने हैं किसी प्रोजेक्ट को पूरा करने के लिए और उसमें इन्वेंट्री इतनी है या जो एंड यूजर से जो पैसा आ रहा है इंस्टॉलमेंट्स में वो अगर 100 प्लस है तो प्रोजेक्ट पूरे हो सकते हैं, उसका सोल्यूशन निकालना है खाली।
डिस्पाइट दिस द नंबर ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स दैट आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीशन आफ्टर दीस लॉस हैव कम इज फार इन एक्सेस ऑफ व्हाट वाज देयर बिफोर, क्लियरली द लॉ हैज मेड इट्स इंपैक्ट।
उसके दो रीजन है, एक तो आपका रेरा का आना है, दूसरा है कि दैट यू नो कि मनी फ्लो स्टक होना, बिकॉज मनी फ्लो स्टक है तो नए प्रोजेक्ट्स और मार्केट की कंडीशन ऐसी है कि आप नए प्रोजेक्ट लॉन्च नहीं करना चाह रहे, जब लॉन्च नहीं करना चाह रहे हैं तो जो प्रोजेक्ट एग्जिस्टिंग है उनको खत्म करने का फोकस ज्यादा है इस समय, और जो मुझे भी कह रहे थे अपनी जगह पर, आई थिंक तो उसका सोल्यूशन निकालने की जरूरत है अभी, जो मैं पहले सेक्शन में भी कह रहा था कि माइंडसेट में हमें प्रमोट करना है, हमें बनवाना है कि हमें बंद करना है लोगों को।
Is the future sorted? The present there is a lot of problems here.
You know, the solution has to be thought out in a simpler manner. Some issues have happened. The buyers also willingly, knowingly, unknowingly have got into it there, right? Now there is a situation where the government money is also stuck, developers money is also stuck, buyers money is also stuck, banks money is also stuck around it. There are 5-6 people fighting for the same project. If it completes, lot of other people get benefit on that. Now there could be a sifting which can be done to say that these projects perfectly fine. There's just some approvals required. Let's, with a time-bound manner, get approvals on it there. These are the projects where if some money comes in from the buyers later, construction moves, it'll happen. So there's a viability on it. The ones which are not viable, now we have case study also of, you know, JP coming up, Amrapali coming up there. There is a workable solution which has to be brought out of that to say that this is the template which has to be followed. Because the way the sector was organized, everybody is to be blamed, you know, in some way or the other. You can say only relatively, you know, there are people to be blamed more than the other around it, but it's not that anybody is exercising enough diligence around it there. So which is where now we are in a situation that is, you know,
more from the management ability.
Right.
Sorry for bringing this up, $180 billion industry versus $150 billion industry of IT. Right? If you look at the expertise at the top or the management bandwidth at the top, our industry is found extremely, extremely lacking, right? Largely, we started as mom and pop stores. Main te mere teen pappu. This is how a developer told me that I am the eldest brother, I am the chairman. My younger brother is the CFO. My youngest brother is the production guy. Then I asked him, so what about sales and marketing? Oh, tere bhabhi hai toh sahi. So it was family-run operations. It was good till they were a, you know, small dwelling unit manufacturer. But they went multi-arise. They didn't have the ability at the management level, nor did they have the ability to hire a talent.
Right.
So when you compare IT, ITS, jo Captain Desh ki naak hai, versus real estate, which is no less a knock, but sadly, the mindset at the developer level also needs to change by adding in competence or adding in factors which make them look better.
Praveen ji, you yourself mentioned that कुछ ऐसे developers हैं जो काम कर रहे हैं, कुछ बहुत सारे ऐसे developers हैं जिन्होंने सही तरीके से पैसे नहीं spend किए हैं, बड़े भी हैं, छोटे भी हैं, मगर money का इस्तेमाल सही नहीं हुआ है, इसका क्या solution है आगे चल के? आप
देखिए, अभी रेरा के आने के बाद थोड़ी सी problem ज़्यादा हो गई, क्योंकि जैसे मैंने पहले भी बताया कि रेरा में recession नहीं हो पा रहा लोगों का, गवर्नमेंट सामने आए, गवर्नमेंट साथ आए, हैंड होल्डिंग करे और इसका सोल्यूशन निकाले, बैठ के सोल्यूशन निकल सकता है। जैसे आज की तारीख में मैं बताता हूँ कि नेरेडको ने पीछे कहा कि कुछ ऐसे यूनिट हम जो कैश फ्लो पॉजिटिव प्रोजेक्ट्स हैं, नेरेडको उसे टेकअप करने को तैयार है, नो लॉस नो प्रॉफिट के ऊपर। तो चीज़ें अगर सब लोग बैठ के सेटल करेंगे तो चीज़ें सेटल होंगी, अदरवाइज तो चीज़ें मुझे लगता है और खराब होने की।
नए प्रोजेक्ट्स तो बहुत कम भी हो गए हैं,
जब तक पुराना, क्योंकि सारे डेवलपर्स अब स्ट्रेस में हैं कि पुराने भी किसी तरह से कंप्लीट हो, उसके बाद नए के बारे में सोचेंगे।
देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स इन द इंडस्ट्री, देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ एजेंसीज दैट नीड टू सिट टुगेदर, बट इंक्रीजिंगली बोथ द डेवलपर्स एंड द कंज्यूमर्स सीम टू बी रनिंग आउट ऑफ पेशेंस। विल योर 15% गो अप टू 17% इन द शॉर्ट टर्म? मे बी इट विल, मे बी द अमाउंट ऑफ losses that you're going to incur is going to go up, but is there a solution? The plethora of policies that we've seen seem to suggest that we may be moving in the direction of solutions. Thank you, gentlemen, for joining.
Thank you. Please subscribe to Magic Bricks on YouTube and click the bell icon to get new videos.